I adore attractive, well-groomed, educated women.
You mean making the church scene? Forget it, Reverend. I'm not resting.